To add text, place the cursor where you want and start typing. To replace text, select it and type what you want. A quick way to change a single word is to double-click it. To select a whole line, click to the left of it. Then use the formatting options to change the font. Font size, font color, or make it bold, italic, or underline. You can even copy the formatting. Select Format Painter, and then select the text you want to apply the same formatting to. These options are also available on the ribbon.